Billy Rigby's style. He is a high-energy player. There's Blanchfield, nice turnaround and a foul. That's a nice little move there from Todd Blanchfield. That one won't drop. Nice work by Rigby. He's going to unleash Blanchfield. Hangs on the turn again and gets the roll. Toddy Blanchfield, that is a nice move.
Everyone wants it. Just shows the desperation. Both teams have.
Perhaps a shot fake could be the key here. It's Todd Blanchfield for three.
Getting a little bit chippy that last play. There's a few little bows coming out.
Just up in the intensity. Flop warning, surely, as Todd Blanchfield.
Put pressure on him.
Yeah, they want to get out and run in the open floor. Nice slip.
Nice play. Eliza Carver for two.
Cody Blanchfield, beautiful bounce pass to... Preston comes straight off the bench and knocks down the three.
Put the double on Sequat and then let everybody else do their thing. But Gold Coast are looking good early on.
Oh, Todd Blanchfield off the free throw, rebound. Rollers take the lead to start the second half. Oh, Toddy Blanchfield walks straight past Hilton. He just slipped. Oh, Quite annoying. Another rebound. Hilton leaking out. Drops it back. Oh! Todd Blanchfield. Denies. Force it out of his hands. Todd Bloom. Oh, good close out there from Todd Blanchfield. Stay at home on Sherville, and that's going to leak out. Toddy Blanchfield, that's all him. And he turns his hand over and rocks the rim. Todd Blanchfield with a two-time steal. Preston exploring. Gets it to Todd. Little push off. Back to Preston.
Preston!
Big-time shot. Preston.
Preston.